I'm taking mine now, because I'm so thirsty.
Here we go. You ready? For the ultimate hybrid striped bass color, I got one left. Yum F2 Avocado Chartreuse. Putting it on your line. The current's going this way, but what you want to do is, when you cast, never, ever cast upstream. Ever. Okay. You always want to go perpendicular or downstream. And then reel it in kind of slow. And then, I don't know if you'll be able to feel it, but usually I'll reel slow enough where it'll kind of tap the bottom. Like, if I don't tap the bottom, I'll slow down. If I'm tapping the bottom too much, I go fast. And then if you throw it downstream, the snags come out easier. But if you throw it upstream, you'll get hung up for some reason.
Yeah, that makes sense.
But with the wind blowing, you might just point like at a 45 and cast. And then just, then really for the hybrid striped bass, you really just got to reel it in. But remember to check your drag. And I might need to put a bigger, that might be f***ed up. Dude, they're here. Did you see that?
You on it?
Yeah, I got one.
Get it. You
want to get it? Little bitty. What's up, buddy? Yeah. Woo! Up. Look at that massive hybrid striped bass. First cast, button on the right.
Do you love me?
Turn the phone sideways.